God began a good work in you, and I am sure that he will carry it out until it is completed. That will be on the day Christ Jesus returns. Philippians 1:6. You know, part of camping is getting your tent set up. And it's really important to pay attention and follow instructions when you're setting up a tent. Jesus wants us to pay attention to the things he says in the Bible. So I'm going to go set up the tent, and then we're going to find out what Jesus has to tell us today about paying attention. Well, the hard work's finished. We have our tent set up. Now, let's see what Jesus can tell us about paying attention. We've got to follow those directions.
Abram loved God. He talked with God often during the day. He wanted to do whatever God said. One day, God spoke to Abram. "It is time for you to leave Ur, Abram. You must leave all your friends and go to a place that I will show you." Abram must have been speechless. Why would God want him to leave his home and go someplace else to live? God continued, "I will bless you, Abram. I will give you children and grandchildren and great-grandchildren. Your family will grow into a mighty nation. You will be greatly blessed." Now that must have made Abram wonder, for he and his wife Sarai did not have even one child. Nevertheless, Abram and Sarai chose to obey God. They packed up all their belongings. Abram's servants folded and packed all the tents. The time had come to leave. Abram called together all those who would go with them. Lot, Abram's nephew, joined the group. All the people who worked in Abram's house and the people Abram had taught to worship God also got ready to go. They loaded their donkeys and camels and began their long journey. Abram, Sarai, their family members, and their servants walked the dusty road day after day. The sun was so hot. But through it all, God provided for them. Finally, the caravan reached the land of Canaan. But still, Abram and Sarai, their people, their donkeys, and their camels traveled on. When would they stop? Where was God leading them? In Shechem, a place where many Canaanites lived, there was a forest of trees called the Great Trees of Morah. When Abram reached the forest of Morah, he called to his servants, "Halt! Set up the camp here." As the servants prepared the camp, God appeared and spoke to Abram. "Look around you, Abram," God said. "This is the land that I am going to give you and your family." Abram looked around. He saw a wide, grassy valley with softly rolling hills. He saw olive trees, fig trees, and springs of cool water everywhere. But Abram also saw something that made him very sad. Among the trees, he saw altars that were used to worship idols. Abram immediately gathered stones to build an altar. He wanted to worship God and thank him for being with them during their journey. He wanted to tell God that he was willing to go anywhere God wanted. He was willing to do whatever God asked him to do.
Let's pray together and practice the Lord's Prayer. Will you pray with me now? Our Father, who art in heaven,
Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen.